අයිබෝන් හැමෝටම පාලම මේ තුරයි ඉන්නේ ස්වැට් ටීම ඇත් එක්ක එහෙම යාරන්නේ වෙනද වගේ අදම ගොලන්න ගෙනාවේ ඩක් සයිඩ තුන්ගනි ගේම් එක හත්තෙන ගේම් පාට් එක එහෙම යාරුනේ ගේම් එක පැත්තරයමු
would you ask of this humble merchant? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Oh, do make sure they scream, horseman.
Please, save me.
Bastards never stood a chance, did they?
Who?
Earthlings of any species.
Perhaps you can light the way with your scintillating personality. If so, do it quietly. I don't think.
Thank you. more! No more! Must I?
Mistress, your talisman.
We're close.
This time you watch. You do not speak. You will be judged in combat like all the others.
Darling, do I look like I'll be fighting anything or anyone anytime soon?
You have no choice.
There's always a choice, darling. I choose not to choose. Too much of a bother. I'd laugh at you, but it's too much effort. Don't take offense, you'll play your part well in our wee morality play. But really, why bother? It's the apocalypse. Woo, I'm completely over it. My sole concern is comfort.
That sounds familiar.
Mouth! And as you can see, I have my many minions. It's all they live for. You should try it. I've got you a few slaves if you'll just relax.
I shall once you and your kin lie dead. I only hope the rest put up more of a fight than you.
Let them stand or fall. It matters not to me. You understand, don't you, horseman? The futility of it. Why not join me? Take a load off and enjoy the nothingness. I bet you'd take to it quite easily.
Would you abandon your mission?
No.
Is that so? The great fury would not allow herself to fall prey to such a creature. Are you truly up to the task?
Even the most grueling fight is less tiring than taking no action at all.
Most exercise he's had in a millennium.
එහෙමනම් යාළුවනි තවත් වීඩියෝ එකකදී අපි හම්බෙමු. ඔයාලා මේ වගේ වීඩියෝස් වලට කැමති නම් ලයික් එකක් දාලා කමෙන්ට් එකක් දාලා subscribe කරන්න අමතක කරන්න එපා. අපේ channel එකත් එක්ක එකතුලා ඉන්න හැමෝටම ගොඩක් ස්තුතියි. එහෙනම් අදට සමුගන්නම් හමු වෙමු මේ බලාපොරොත්තුවත් එක්ක. හැමෝටම බුස්සරණයි. ජය වේවා.